promised that her people would be freed from enslavement if she could win the tournament held by the Deadly Alliance. Now that she had emerged victorious, the true purpose behind the tournament was finally revealed to her. Her soul would be the last one Shang Tsung needed to completely revive the Dragon King's lost army. Her people would never be freed, and Lin Mei herself would remain trapped inside the mummified remains of a dead soldier, cursed to serve the Deadly Alliance forever.